is the bride, Mrs. Jackson. Megan Davis. Finest old Puritan family in New England, my dear. Her father's a big publisher. Very old family.
Which one, Bob?
General Yan.
General Yan?
You don't mean the man that expelled all the missionaries from his province?
Then you rescued me?
You wish to put it that way?
Before. But don't forget, this is a white woman.
I must come into your room to kill you, and then follow you to some celestial garden where there is no General Yen, no Megan Davis, just you and I.